Hey, how's it going, everybody? One Eyed Snapper here, and we are doing a Let's Play of XCOM 2. Okay, so we're about to go on Operation Black Titan. It's a guerrilla ops mission. Looks like we're going to have to protect a device. We've done that a few times now. This one's rated as difficult, so I'm going to have to be a little cautious, and we're going to get 148 supplies. Because it's rated difficult, it's probably may not be the best idea for me to take some of our more junior soldiers here. And only two of them are going to have upgraded weapons. But I think we'll be okay. We'll just plan it out, be careful. Most of our opposition is going to be around the device, so we know where they're going to be at. And I just want to get these guys ranked up, and what better way than trial by fire? So we're going to send them out and let them do some good things. Alright, so let's get out there and save the world, alright? Or at least save the device. I had enough supplies, I probably could have upgraded the cannon. No, I think it takes 175. I don't. Alright, let's go. Not backing out now. We're only probably a little over a week away from getting the Psylab in. And then we're going to have to train up a rookie, so that'll take some time. But I'm about to get Psionics going, which I'm really looking forward to. I like always having some kind of magic or supernatural, at least, abilities in game, so.
The Resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area, and they've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device.
Alright, so we're probably going to run into some mutons and mechs at a minimum. I don't know that we've actually gotten to the point where we're unlocking anything else yet. But those guys are hard to take down, and with us having some more of conventional weapons, I guess you should say, it will be a little more difficult. It looks like we're in a city, so we'll have plenty of high ground, hopefully, available.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Alright, so we got a little bit of a hike. Not too bad. This is the closest building. There might be something closer, but we may not be able to rely on high ground for this one. But that's where I'm going to head. What do we want to start with? It's going to be you, Vic.
Close it on target position now.
Alright. To get on the roof, we're going to have to go this route.
Position confirmed.
And there's a way to get up on the roof over here, so we're going to send our ranger to go scope that area out as well. Make sure there's nothing hiding out over here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Alright, there we go. We got our first pod, Viper, and a couple sectoids. And they could easily walk our way. So I'm going to stack people up. Back to the point where I don't feel like we'll get flanked. It's hard to... There we go. There we go. We may have to take these guys out on the ground.
Heading there now.
And Mills, we'll go ahead and put you in Overwatch. Alright, so they are moving off. They're in a bit of a hurry, too. All right, so that's probably a basic trooper. I didn't see any plasma or anything being used. Let's see what's available here. Disguise signals, squad disguise signals. Map alert. Map alert might not be bad to trigger, actually, depending on if I get set up correctly. Soldier immediately gains concealment, squad. All right, that's not that useful to me, though. This one, like I said, wouldn't be too bad if it happened. If we're positioned well, then they'll come at us. But I don't care about regaining concealment, really. Especially just for him. All right, let's make sure we don't have any nasty surprises waiting for us up here. All right, good. All right, Bauer.
Moving on target location.
So we don't have any timer on this one, the exception if we can't let him destroy the device. And there is a possibility that someone's patrol could lead them up here. So I do want to take a look at this side as well. All right, everyone go into Overwatch, and hopefully nothing bad happens. Looks like the gunfire's coming from here. We can see him, so that's a mech. We may not be able to see him from our spot, though. All right, scope this out. We can hack something out to be this tower. Okay. Let's take a look at that one. Same thing. All right, same bonuses there. I'm willing to delay a little bit. I may want to move out of their sight range when we. Can they jump through windows? Yeah, they can. So I may, before we engage this group, I may want to move out of their sight range so we don't activate them both at once in case our ambush goes wrong, which it could. It has before. So for right now, I'm going to put everyone in Overwatch, and then I'm going to try to take this group out and then see what we can do about that one. I think we had an officer, a mech, and a stun lancer. Right, no one else can see him but Mackie, so Mackie's going to be the one that's moving. Having three next to each other is usually not a great idea, but with an ambush, the worst that's going to happen is we're going to get poisoned by the Viper, but I think we'll take him out before that'll happen. Can't think of anywhere else I could stick him that's better, unless we throw someone down below, but the cover down there sucks. And I don't want to hassle myself with opening doors, so. These guys have not come back, and the map is pretty big, so they have a large patrol area. Still think I'm willing to wait it out, though. At least two more turns. Whoa, guys, calm down. All right, so these guys are definitely going down. Just a matter of how I want to do it. Grenade is a good option. Hit them all. That's actually a really good opening for here. Do I have to use my grenadier is the question. Mills, can you have a good arm on you? Oh, Mills is also a grenadier. Who's left? You? You're not gonna be able to throw that far. All right, so we're gonna have to use a grenadier. We're gonna use Mills. So let's Overwatch others.
Moving to Overwatch. Covering now.
And start this thing out. Should go pretty well. I'm fairly confident about this one.
This is for you.
Wake up, gentlemen. Yeah, how'd that feel?
We're visible here. That is not good.
Oh, I missed a 98%er. But he doesn't have grenades or anything, so I'm not worried about him hitting our little group. He's gonna go get some help. Alright, so how do I want to do this? Meltdown, I want you to start it off by revealing these guys.
On the move.
Yeah, they all just came right out. So he's got some full cover, he's probably also got full cover. This guy doesn't give a crap. 92%. I'm most likely going to go for him first. Voorhees, do you have a good shot from here? You do. My next major guy would end up being the Stun Lancer. I think I can use Mills for that with a grenade from back here. I don't know if we're going to be able to blow up a rock.
Finally.
Okay, with your stutter mag, you're not the most useful right now. But we can put you down in half cover and you can get a good shot off on the sectoid. Provided we take out the mech. Voorhees, you're going to stay where you're at. Bauer, I want you to try to take this guy out if possible. Okay. Meltdown, do your thing. Shred some armor for me. Nice. That one went really well, actually. I think... Oh, Vic. I was going to say, what? Okay, I think Voorhees can handle it. He's got to do 4 damage. There's a slight, if he does 5 at a minimum, we'll get him. So here's hoping. Well done, sir.
You see that one?
I did. Okay, so let's see what Mills can do with his grenade. This is going to be his last one. Looks like we can get a couple birds with this stone. I like. It's not going to take out his cover either, most likely. But actually, it looks like both of them get... I might be wrong on that. Apparently, we can blow up rocks with grenades. Alright, that changes my plan a little bit. The sectoid is now no longer a priority. I think Bauer has the best opportunity to remove the Stun Lancer. So I'm going to start with him. Oh yeah, you should easily be able to do this. Okay. Now, yeah, you gotta go for this officer, and this should be a no problem thing for you either. Alright, sectoid, once again, you are the only one left. Go ahead and raise a zombie or something for me, would you? Yeah, right back at you. He could get a flank shot off on us, I think. I'm not overly concerned with that.
Advent force is moving on our position.
I don't have a problem with that either. That's actually not a bad spot. So we're going to use Mills here. Take this guy out. He needs a kill. He should be able to do that, no problem. Though I wouldn't mind keeping him up on the high ground, but that's alright. Alright, please get the kill here so we can move on. Okay.
Woohoo! You see that?
So what I'm thinking about doing is trying to hack this tower. Alert anyone else to where we're at, and then I'm gonna go on Overwatch with everyone else. Take out these guys as they drop in, hopefully. I'll just go for this one. Alright, we'll just go that one. I've never actually done one of these before, so. Just barely. The problem with that is now he's not going to attack again. He won't be attacking now because he's concealed when we go into Overwatch. I could move him in closer, which is where he should be. I doubt any of these guys will run out enough to flank him, but just to be sure, we can throw him behind this tree.
Roger that.
So we're only going to have three people in Overwatch. Three of my heavy hitters, though, so that's good. Yeah, let's do that. Overwatch, everybody. They're going on top of the building. Let's see if they stay there. Another mech kind of sucks. Damn. Alright, good. We got some Shredder going. Alright. It's alright. Shake it off. You'll be alright. Alright, so. Let's open him up with a grenade. Both of these guys. I can't take care of both their cover, but I can hurt them both. And our specialist should be able to take out that guy with the flank pretty easy. Or that'll just kill him right out. Mills, you want to try to take this one? I can put you in a better spot. Oh, you can't flank this guy anyways. But does any of my other guys need a kill? We got you one. I believe Voorhees had one. You gotta reload anyways. Bauer had one. We already used you, so let's go with Mackie here. So he's more of our senior guy, but it's alright. I don't know if that's it or not. It's not. No one else is attacking the our object, though. Let's get you in a better location. You go ahead and go into Overwatch. Anyone that's got one ammo left, I'm gonna want to reload. Never mind, I overwatched everybody. Okay, you need to reload.
Back online.
Go and reload you as well. You, we can move closer, get you a better shot.
I'm all over it.
Mills, you go into Overwatch. You as well. Meltdown, Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Bower, reload.
Let's rock.
Let's see if we can hear anything. That sounded like a sectoid's weapon to me, but I'm not sure. Got a civilian hiding out. Alright, let's move Bower up to the pole. He might light off something here.
Objective position confirmed. Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
He didn't see anything. Where can we put people?
On your order.
Voorhees, you're gonna stay here.
Got it covered. Got it covered.
And you're going to Overwatch also. Mills, let's get you up a little closer.
Here I come. On Overwatch. We've got Advent here.
Alright, we do have a Muton. He looks angry. We may get some Overwatch shots. No. Can anyone see him? Okay, Bower can see him. I'm actually thinking of pulling back and letting them come to us. I'm not gonna have any flank shots. I don't really have anywhere to pull back to. It's possible they could just go in Overwatch, which would be sucky. Could send Bower up. To what end? I don't know. If I do that, I can might as well just send him behind the fence here. He's still got a visual from there. Let's do this. I want to overwatch everybody and see if they come at us.
Moving to Overwatch. Line. Moving to Overwatch.
Alright. They have an objective and they're gonna stick to it. No, we got a winner here. I think that downed him.
Impressed yet?
But I can't handle another round of that, so I may have made a big mistake. Get in there, give me eyes on. 31 and a 30. Can we use a grenade without blowing up our own thing? That's the question.
Heading out.
If they have me as a target, I don't think they'll... This'll do some work. It shouldn't blow up our own thing. It'll hurt him, shred some armor, and I may take out this guy's wall. Hopefully those barrels aren't explosive. It did take out his wall, but he's still going to remain in cover. I'm going to send Bauer in, make him, hopefully make him an enticing target.
Roger that.
But we are going to aid protocol him. Mills, I got to get you closer. I don't think you're going to have a shot at anything. You do.
Finally.
It's a bad shot, but hopefully we just. I don't know if I can hit my own object. I was gonna say, hopefully we destroy some of the surroundings.
That is not good. My weapon's spent. Come on.
Shit. This, he shoots it. If he shot that, we would have just lost. Alright. Someone's gotta have Shadow Step here.
Back online.
No, you don't. What we do have is a flashbang, which I think will take care of his Overwatch, though I probably don't want to use. I don't want to waste him. He's my only guy to really do some work here. I believe suppression will get rid of his Overwatch. I believe that's the case. We can get Bauer in. Yeah, he'll have a flank shot from there. It's good.
Let's do this.
80%. He's probably not going to kill him, but. Oh. Never mind. He's going to kill him. Oh, we do still need to do some work on this guy. I don't have anyone with a grenade available that can get in there and do anything to him, though. Do you have a shot from there? It'll be a bad... Oh, well, he can't do anything anyways.
Rolling out.
Really wish we had a grenade on you. I don't know what the AI is thinking now. It may just be to win. Alright, we took out some of the wall. He's on fire. We got a reaction shot. Missed. What's he gonna do? Don't you do it, you son of a bitch. That sucks.
It managed to pull from the Advent network.
Well, let's see. I was thinking about using the sword there, but before he's getting there with a grenade.
Whatever you say.
I don't know what that means. I mean, glad we didn't lose any soldiers, but I did just fail a mission. Flashbang might have been my best bet because it would have made his aim crappy. This guy needs to die in a special way. So no better way than Voorhees with his sword. Oh, not Voorhees, sorry. Bauer.
How many is that now?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Mission parameters completed.
Well, again, nobody was killed or hurt. But, that sucks. Alright, well, everyone's a little depressed. There was a lot of head-holding, on the flight back. We got a lot of promotions out of it. I don't know... I'm assuming that means we did not counter the Dark Event either, so... That's problematic. Let's promote some people here. Got some good news. You've already got Long Watch. Don't want Deadeye. I like Lightning Hands. We'll give you that one. Oh, it's not letting me... Alright, we'll have to... There we go. Alright. It does that sometimes. It's weird. Mills, I'm gonna give you... Yeah. Shredder is just too handy. Going Shredder. Alright, Corporal Bauer has got a hidden ability, Guardian. With every successful Overwatch shot, there is a 50% chance that another shot will be taken. That's pretty significant. So you're going to give you Shadow Step, so you don't trigger Overwatches. Alright, moving on. Oh, Bauer's nickname is Pitbull. I kind of like that one. Alright, we did get an alien data cache, so we can get some intel out of that. Alright, having recently discovered an alien data cache storing valuable enemy intelligence, I can dedicate my team's resources to decrypting the files and ensuring that we recover the large amount of intel stored within.
Hello, Commander.
Yep, failed to counter Dark Event. That sucks. But hey, you know, we got promotions, we got money out of it, we got some equipment, I mean. It wasn't a total failure. But on this down, somber note that the sad music hasn't went away yet, there it goes. We're going to go and end the episode here. I hope you guys liked it. That's our first failed mission. But like I said, we didn't have any casualties, so you know, I'm not going to feel too bad about it. So I hope you liked the episode. I know you have a choice, or you get your XCOM 2 Let's Plays.
To the aliens. The invasion was one thing. All their advanced technology. They had the drop on us for sure. But Advent... There's something we could never have prepared for, even with better gear. Between the propaganda, the handouts, and a seemingly endless supply of reinforcing peacekeepers, they're nothing but trouble for an upstart resistance movement.
Thank you for that valuable piece of information. And as I was about to say, and I thank you for choosing One-Eyed Sniper. Peace out, guys.